understand it if I came here with you. If I joined this here circus, that I wouldn't have to do that no more. Said all I had to do was sing and dance, and so that's what I do. Look, I sing and I dance. I don't plan on doing nothing else.
I would have told you that woman did whatever she had to do to keep food on the table and the roof over them children's heads. Ruby, if you just gave me the chance to love you!
All you gotta do is switch gin to wine. It's all right to drink wine,
shall we?
Mm-hmm. Oh, Lord, I am so nervous.
What you
I ain't never done
nothing like this before.
You ain't never done
this before.
I don't even know what song I'm gonna sing yet.
Jesus.
Not for money or for fame, but just for something else. Something else, and even if that something else was another man's fist.
Making me put that black stuff on your face is just him trying to take away your power. Get it for himself. You got too much power, Essie. Too much strength.
When this circus.
Look, I promise all of you I didn't know. As soon as I figured it out, I told him I wasn't.
I would have had the chance to feel the lights on my skin, to hear the applause from the crowd.
I ain't trying to be stubborn. Open the line for me. I can't have no white man, no Boswell, no nobody. Suck it on my set. I think they got their feel, don't you?
Corisa in the shower right back there. Think she like it?
It's jewelry. What woman you know don't like no jewelry? Even the horses out there get a little pep in their step when they get a new pair.
Well, you didn't sell Essie, did you? Because you know that woman came over Walter?
No.
What is that? One of them African voodoo sayings? That's why I like hanging out with you folks. You make me appreciate God for making me who I am. White and Christian. Now, it ain't easy being colored. Remember that, Dolly Thomas. I mean, everyone's not cut out for it. Lord knows I ain't.
Thank you, man.
What an amazing show! What a simply amazing show! And what was that movie? And the music, and the dancing, and the lights. Oh, just simply enchanting.
Oh, I just can't wait to tell all my friends back in Washington how my country cousin secured us a backstage tour of a colored circus. Who knows? I just might make the society pages.
Ladies!